So this is your Xair board. If you're looking at the top, these two, where it says main left and right, those are going to go to your mains. And your mains are your better EVs, which are the ones that are encased in wood. The ones that are encased in plastic are the cheaper ones. Those will be your floor monitors. So your mains go right and left here. These are for your microphones. That'll be controlled by the app or your computer. I just sent you a bunch of video tutorials on how to run that. You got to look up how to set up wireless because back here there's a little switch. Let me go back to the back. This little switch right here, this enables Wi-Fi. You got to turn that to Wi-Fi where you see that little Wi-Fi thing, and then watch a tutorial that shows you how to hook up the Wi-Fi, because this unit has its own Wi-Fi built in it. And you'll turn this on, and then you'll see it come up in your settings on your laptop. You got to connect your laptop to this Wi-Fi for it to read. and then when you hook it up, your monitors, your floor monitors, you have six auxiliaries. So you can have up to six separate monitor sends. Your easiest thing to do is to give one monitor send for the whole. If you don't have a sound guy, give one monitor send. That way you only have one monitor mix. You have two speakers, but one monitor mix. So you don't got to try to mix each individual monitor, because mixing a monitor is just like mixing the mains, but individually. So your best bet is to come out number one of these, which you look on the back, it'll say number one. Come out with a cord out of number one into one of your speakers, out of that speaker into the other speaker, and that's just for your monitors. Your mains go in stereo. One will go out to the right main, one will go out to the left main, and then look at the video tutorials I showed you how to set up your how to set up your app, and then mix your monitor sends. And then these are your mic inputs. Now these mic inputs you can also plug directly in. So this is a mic input, but also right smack in the middle of it is a guitar input. So you're asking about a bass amp. You really don't need a bass amp. Like, I didn't use a bass amp when I was there. I plugged directly into this hole. And you don't have to use a mic cable for that. These will take either XLR or quarter inch. So you can plug the XLR in the round part or the quarter inch right in the top. So you can plug his bass guitar right in there, and then you can give him monitors out your monitor, and also bring him out the mains through your app.